dry spell has put all of us on fire watch. Take a look at this fire that sparked in Kiowa County in southeastern Colorado this morning. It destroyed this railroad trestle. Firefighters knocked out the flames before it could get too big.